Hello everybody, this is Els from Elizabeth Craft Designs. So I am an hour late and I'll tell you why. This was not my best day so far, although it's Mark's birthday, so that's fantastic. But we were watching James and James ran off this morning. He ran off after three elk, wapitis, I thought we have that in Europe. So I have been driving around, yelling to find James. So James is a beagle. So a beagle smells things. So I saw like three elk next to the house, which was exciting because normally we don't see the elk. And I wanted to look a little bit closer. So I opened the gate. Wrong. So James... James ran off after the elk. And as you know, we live on a mountain, so it was not good. But after 1.5 hours, I found him, luckily. So this is kind of a... We were planning to do this maybe tomorrow, I think. But because I lost quite a bit of time. Hi, all. Hi, Angel. So we are starting a fantastic sale and that will be my life today. So no making of anything because I did not. I was stressed out, I'll tell you. Yeah, Joyce, he's home safe. Yeah, Joyce, he is home safe. And he is kind of, he's a little bit quiet. So he definitely knows what happened. But my goodness, was I happy that I saw that dog. Okay, so it's going to be a short life today. I'm just going to show you some samples. And before I start, I have to say, so we're going to do a sale, a 4th of July sale, but it's also in Europe. You need to enter a code and it's only for the collections from Moda Scrap, Becky and Krista. Everything, because we actually got some a big shipment in from the Netherlands warehouse to the US, so we have things back in stock that we didn't have before. So you get 70% off the collections from Becky, Moda Scrap and Krista using code JULY70, and July is with a Y at the end. So July 70 with checkout. So I'm just going to show you samples that I didn't have here before as well. So you will see something new. But yeah, the sale is also for Europe. Yeah, but we don't have a lot of inventory in Europe, but there's definitely some there. So Moda Scrap, Becky and Krista, all 70% off with the code July 70. So let me show you some. I'm going to start with Becky. Because Moda, I don't have that many samples. Oh, with Becky, I have a lot of samples here. So, and I don't even know the names. You see, honestly, you notice I'm not prepared because everything went a little bit different this morning. But I'm in a happy place again because we found him. So this one, look at that. There is actually a YouTube about this one. And I know Anna is watching. So, Anna, if you can... Give a, you know, if you can put a link in or just to the collection of Becky. So this is all from Becky. So this is a globe and it has those extra pieces in there. And in my YouTube, I show you, you see this has been on a board, but that you cut that globe again and then you make a score line and now it can actually stand up like this. So there's a YouTube about that. And as you see as well, I cut a little piece off here to make this line straight. So instead of wobbling, it's actually standing. So that's that one. Then this one, there's a lot from Anita in there. So this one, look at that. This is also Becky. Wait, I'm going to hold it like this. So Anita made this one. So look at that. Gingerbread house. And of course, think planners as well, eh? Because there are some super fun things in here for your Christmas planner. But so this one, and then Anita did the same with these ones. Look, she made them on the back as well. So these can actually all stand up as well. So the dolls here, so this is all made by Anita. Look at this one. So you can stand it up. Of course, you can't see it, but it all stands up. So that is the gingerbread house. So this is all Becky. Then I have this one, and this was a favorite for a long time at the shows. So this butterfly, and we got some here in the US as well, but some are very low stock. but I know we have it. So everything I've shown today, I think, is in the warehouse at the moment. So this butterfly, and you can stand it up like that. Yeah, look at that. I don't know how many people took a picture of this card. I know Anita's watching, but there were so many people taking a picture of this card because we always said, take a picture because then you can see how it's put together. So this is the shape. You see, this is the solid shape for the butterfly. Then what Anita did here, she cut it solid, but she put it on the fold here, you see? So that's why you have two parts. Then she made a score line on this one. So that's made the base. And then she put the whole butterfly with the overlay on there again. And this is all white soft finish cardstock with distress ink. And I see Anita, well, I see Ed saying, so beautiful. That is Anita. Anita, it's still a beautiful card. This one has been photographed so many times. And here she made it standing by adding another half butterfly here. You see, so that's kind of what holds it up. So let me show you again. So cut the butterfly, double your cardstock. Cut the butterfly, but leave it off the edge here. So then you have your double butterfly. Then she made a score line in the front of the double one. And she glued a half a butterfly here to make it standing. And then over that, she put the whole butterfly again with the overlay. Isn't that a gorgeous, gorgeous card? Also, all 70% off. This one also, Anita. And this one, so that's the swallow here. No? Yeah, I think you call it that, yeah. And then she used the base. This is also Anita. So the card itself is this one. You see, that's the card base. So that this is also one of the dies from Becky. Also finished cardstock with distress ink and then glitter on there. And then this one, she used that same base, but she used a swallow on there. Isn't that gorgeous? And I see some powders here. And if you see this one, then we also have that, like a different one in this one. And we have another one. Let me find that. I know I got that as well. Oh, this one. So there's three different kind of lands, kind of sceneries. So we have this one. Then we have this one, and then we have this one. So that's all still Becky. So I'm gonna have a whole series of Becky's here. The candle, that's a very gorgeous candle here. So that's one of Becky's. Then we have the hot air balloons. And of course, these are fantastic for your planner as well. So the hot air balloons. And this one has the, there is a spring mechanism also in Becky's. And she has that behind here, you see? So you can kind of, these are all, that those have spring, the spring mechanism behind it, which is very cute for butterflies or for that swallow. So that's the mechanism on here with the hot air balloons. Then we have a snowman. And I only have a snowman like this one, but it actually comes with an extra part. So you can build all kind of different snowmans with that snowman die. So there's actually another one here. So then you have a larger snowman. So that's all there. White soft, I think the white soft finish cardstock is in stock, and it's also in stock in the US again. I think the balloons, yeah, sold out in Europe. Yeah, Angelique, that could be. Angelique, that could be. Yeah, and this is the swallow with the birdcage here. And I don't know exactly, oh, the birdcage. I need to show it better, you see. That's a beautiful one. And some things might be sold out in Europe. And yeah. Hi, Betty. I saw Betty here, my friend Betty. And Jody, I see. I see a lot of people, but I'm missing most of the comments again. Okay, so this one is the butterfly. And that butterfly comes with a solid and an overlay. So this is a card by itself as well. So here again, so this one is cut out on the edge as well, so you're missing a part. That's why you can do a double butterfly. And then this is the overlay that comes with that butterfly. And then the large heart here, gorgeous heart. So that's Becky. I have some more, and then we go on. That's the same heart. So this is the same heart with a gold background. And this one is also a YouTube. So I have quite a bit of YouTubes using Becky's dies as well. Here is a candle again. And here is the gingerbread, but then on just flat, as I showed you earlier, this one is still in stock. And I didn't measure it, but I think this will fit on a planner page as well, the width here. So I think that would be super cool. And the stock is, of course, the ornaments I sold back in stock as well. We were sold out in the US for that one. So that is now back here. And this is the same card, like the same ornament, you see. And this is also a YouTube. I made this into a YouTube. So you will find a lot of YouTubes. And look at this one. This one is Anita's as well. So she used the banner dies. And then look at the fireplace she did. Isn't it gorgeous? So that's also. So Anita is a combination here with soft finish and decorated paper. So that's that one. Then we have another heart here. So again, everything 70% off with the code July 70. Oh, this one got stuck in the mail probably here. So this one, super cool for your planner as well. Super cool. And it comes also with make time for you. And then this one, so we have this one. And then we also have another men's set. Look at that. This will be also so cool in your planner. I really need to start using it myself. Super cool. And here you have another one with the watch. Also, Anita, make time for you. And you see here, Anita used the background from one of the sceneries. So that's Becky. On to the next one, Moda Scrap. So check it out on the website. So everything Becky, Krista, Moda Scrap is all 70% off using the code July70. So this is, let me find this one. So that's this die set. So the leaves, and that's an envelope, so you can actually fold it over. And I know I have several YouTubes using that leaf set as well, that leaf pocket set as well. And then this one is still in stock, the dandelion I know, and I think this one as well. I don't know for sure this one, but the dandelion for sure. And here you see the dandelion as well. Also one of my YouTubes. I did a lot of YouTubes, I noticed now. Yeah, so that's also YouTube. And then this one is also this, you see? So here it's cut out of tape and then using the glitter. So that's the same die set. And I saw somebody using a pocket in the planner as well earlier. I know that. So that's also the dandelion. And then this one. And I know there's much more in stock from Moda, but I did not have the samples here. Those are in the boxes for Expo. You see, so those are also Moda Scrap. This was a beautiful invitation. So this die is an absolute gorgeous die set. So take your chance now. And then we have the rose, and I have a look at this. This was actually made by Anita from India. So she made this, and I always loved this card and cherished it because this is that half rose, but basically it's designed to make like a fold like this and then slide something in there. But then Anita used it. So Anita from India, she used only like just the die by itself and put it on a card. And I absolutely love that one. And she has it like she has an embossing folder on the back here. Those are our feathers. And then I think with distress ink. And then she has probably Versamark over that because it shines a little bit. Absolutely gorgeous cards. Okay, and I have two more here. This is more like the wedding invitation feel for the die, like a white on white. I love that. And this is also a wedding invitation, but of course you can use that for all kind of different things. Okay, let me see. Hello allemaal, Christina, Sylvia, hi everybody. Did you give the discount code? Yeah, Katarina, it is July 70, and July is with a Y at the end for the people in the Netherlands, maybe, because otherwise you do an E, like July in the Netherlands, you write different, of course, but not every month is different, but that one it is. And then the last one, it will be Krista's, and I did a video like making these cards. So you see here, I made a stencil using the bubbles, so all these dies, and we got an amount of dies and stamps here. So if you missed one stamp or die, it might have be back in stock now in the US, because we added inventory from Europe to here now. So you see all those cards, all Krista. So three collections, Krista, Moda Scrap, and Becky. 70% off using the code July70. And it's all for the 4th of July. So we just start a little bit early. And luckily that was, because for the people that missed the first part, I'm an hour late because James ran away this morning. My fault. I left the gate open. But he went after some elk. And I searched for 1.5 hours and found it on the side of the road. So that made my... So I was in panic. But we found him. Look at this one. Super cute. So here you see. So that's all Krista. And these are all also 70% off. So you see, it's going to be a short live. I will be back on Friday myself. Tomorrow we have Esther. Esther Glas. Then we have... on Wednesday we have Sue Smith from the UK. And on Friday I will be back. You see, look at these. I had so much fun making all these cards. I did it a while ago, a few weeks ago, I think. You see, that's all Krista here with the bird. And then, oh, this is another Moda scrap. Kind of sneaked in here. You see, that die is also Moda scrap. And I think you might even find the, you know, these ones, like the circles and the rectangles with the dashing sides. So we are dashing rectangles, dashing circles, and dashing squares. Love that. I don't know if you can see it well, but you see it has a dashing side here with 70% off. It's a steal. And then this is the last one for Becky. So that's it for today. I'm sorry it's going to be... A short one. Make time for you. After this stressful morning, rather stressful morning, I think I'm going to make some time for myself. And you should do the same by going on the website. Becky, Moda Scrap, and Krista. 70% off using the code July 70. Thank you all for watching. Have a wonderful day. And I will be back on Friday, showing you something fun. Thank you. Bye-bye.